Hey there, how you doing? It's been a couple days. You know when you sit around and you're like, ugh, nothing exciting is ever gonna happen, and then something totally exciting does happen? Well, I want to show you my something totally exciting. You ready? Okay, here we go. It's this. A scarf for the Netherlands. Okay, I'm totally kidding. Let's go. It's in the other room. I'll show you. Something exciting. Get the light. We have to go quick before the exciting thing sees us. Here we are. Here's the something exciting. Hi. Hi. Let's see, who do we have here? This is Gypsy. And who else? All the other boys are back here. This is Indy. Let go. No string for you. This is Enzo. What do you see?
What's open? Raymond.
Let's open this for you. It's more fun. Whoop. Okay. And this is Whiskey. Hi, Whiskey. Hi. They're all up here in their little sunroom, chilling out. Up to no good. Right, boys? You getting up to no good? They either attack me or they sleep. Right? Anyway, I just thought I'd share my something exciting that happened, because after all, who doesn't love kittens? If you don't love kittens, dare I say, there's something wrong. But I also thought that, four kittens is always better than one kitten. Who do we have here? What are you up to? I see you. I'm gonna smush you. What are you two up to? You're being cute. Look how cute you're being. Oh, are you just hanging out down here? Ow, you have my sleeve and the cord. Let's go, attack, attack. Okay, that's enough. Hey, that's not nice. What are you up to, Enzo? What do you see? Whiskey, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, he likes to eat my hair. Oh, gotcha. Run away. That's right. Good. You eat that. That's good. Destroy it. I didn't want it, nor did I like it. Looks like they're a little bit hyper. Hey, you get in on that too. Go bug your brothers. Go bug your brothers. So yeah, they either fight or they sleep. It's really cute and wonderful. Look at them. Both of you fighting. You guys are cute. Oh, and it's a nice rainy day outside. The eaves trough is broken outside my window, so instead of going where it should, it all splatters down into my room, which is just fabulous. So fun. Anyway, if these little suckers do something interesting, I guess I'll show you, but for now, I have to escape without them noticing so they don't run after me and try and escape also. Let's try. 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Go,
like, why'd you go?
No, they're too busy playing. Okay. Bye.
Hey again. I just thought of one more thing. I took some super cute pictures of the kittens earlier today when it was brighter out. And I thought that maybe I'd post them after the video that I just did. For one, because they're sitting still, so you can see them a little better. And also because I want to start posting some of the photos that I take of practice for school for September. So yeah, if I get anything interesting for the day, I guess, in terms of videos or in terms of photos, I'll just stick them together and make a wonderful medley of video and photography goodness. Also, I don't know if you can see my poor eye. It started swelling shut yesterday. The doctor said that it's nothing. Just put a hot wash cloth on it. Anyway, I'm gonna look like Quasimodo. I tried to wear my glasses to hide it. But you can see it anyway. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna put some pictures up now.